Well, yes, crikey! Welcome back. You're still watching Coffee and Comedy with Rezah Forbes. I love how you just influenced my accent. Because when I heard Alan's accent, funny stories, you called me once. And then he was like, hey, mate, how's it going? I'm like, I can't place the accent. And my Indonesian. Hey, crikey, mate! It's probably Bangladesh. Listen, you're still watching Coffee and Comedy with Rezah Forbes. It's almost taking you till the hour of 10:30. Well, not almost, we are. And Alan is actually going to show us exactly what he does, okay? So, Alan, I want you to explain to the viewers at home what we're about to do now. You do not need to burn anything in your house for protection. It's just for TV. Relax. I am seeing sixes, though. Alan, what are we doing?
Okay, I thought we'd... First, let's demonstrate some of what I'm known for doing, okay? Now, obviously, I'm known for my hypnosis and stuff like that.
Okay.
But I'm also known for the ability to influence people's minds without them really knowing they're being influenced.
Okay.
So I thought we'd try that out. Now, if this works, this is going to help me to lead up to something quite daring.
Okay.
I'd like to give a go. And no better person than you to do it with. But I must tell you, whatever happens, especially with that part, it's all on you.
Okay.
Right.
All on me, people.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, you see that at home? He agreed. That is a verbal contract. If anything happens to me, he pays for my funeral. Okay.
No, wait. Let's cut the show just there.
All right.
Okay.
So first of all, there's no way that you could know the password for my phone.
No way.
Okay. Now let me just. No, I haven't got the face. That would have been very quick, wouldn't it? Facial recognition. Now it's only 4 digits is my passcode, so it's pretty simple. Okay. It could be 6 digits.
Okay. I see 4.
That'd be really difficult, you know. But 4 is pretty simple. Now, there's no way you could know this code.
No way at all. Because if I did, I would have been taking all your money and been in the other country. We do that as South Africans. Go on.
I learned that quickly. Now, what I want you to do, what if I told you, go ahead and take it for a moment, it has been wiped.
Okay.
What if I told you that very passcode to open my phone was your very passcode that you have for your phone at this current moment in time. That'd be pretty good stuff, pretty impressive, right?
That'd be mind-blowing.
Yeah? So don't let me see what you type in, but I'll turn away, in fact. Go ahead and type in your passcode and let me know if it opens.
Doesn't open.
No, but it would have been good, wouldn't it?
It would have been crazy.
Okay, now just to show you that it really is locked. All right, okay.
Oh, wow. Well, okay.
But that would have been good. I'm going to work on that. Now, with the iPhone, we have 3 attempts before it gives me like a few minutes and locks us out for a few minutes before we can try again.
Okay.
So, knowing we've got 2 more attempts left, you can either try another random number to make sure it really is locked, or you can say, Alan, let's get on with it.
I'll try another random number.
Okay, go on. Try another random number, any number you like, just to make sure it really is locked. Go ahead. Putting some thought into this one.
No, it's locked.
It's locked, okay? So just hold it to your chest like this. I don't want anything to put you off. I want you to look at me here for a moment. And as you do, in just a second, you're going to look at the phone. When you look at the phone, I'll clip my fingers. Now, the moment I clip my fingers, you're going to punch 1 digit in. Just 1 single digit.
Okay.
But I want you to clear your mind right now. Don't pick a number now, because if you do, it'll be totally wrong, and that'll make me look bad.
Okay.
So, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Hold the phone in front of you like this. Clear your mind right there, and first digit now. Type it in. Very good. Okay. I'm glad I saw that. All right. Now, did that feel like a free choice?
It did.
It really did, didn't it? Yes. Very good. Very good. So what you're going to do for me now is you're going to pick another number. It just comes into your mind. There it is, right there. Type it in. Yes. Very good. Now, we've got 2 more digits to go. Yes. So, that's it. Just there. Type it in. Ah, very good. You see, these numbers are popping up. You're just whacking them in. This is exactly what we want. Now, we've got 1 more to go.
Okay.
If this opens my phone, this will demonstrate my ability to influence numbers into your mind without you even realizing. Because so far, it feels like an absolute free choice.
100%.
Yes?
100%.
So one more number to go. Maybe you want to turn the phone towards the camera, just in case. Look at me for a moment. That's good. And just type in that final digit. Now go ahead. you can absolutely see there that is legitimate. That is an open phone. And there's no way you could have known that.
Is no way in hell, people, I could have known that.
Did you feel influenced in any way?
I don't know, but I knew the passcode somehow. I don't even remember what I put in.
That's pretty darn cool, right? It's pretty darn cool.
This is crazy, people.
Now, you see, everybody has these abilities. All you've got to do is believe, right? So, you have a passcode.
I do?
Yeah. Okay. I'm not going to worry about it for now. We'll come to that just as a squeeze in, if we can,
okay,
to the end. Because with that in place, I feel comfortable. That's a lie. To attempt this next feat. Now, in one of your video clips, you had a nail thing,
yes,
going on there. And we had a chat about that in between, where I told you I used to do that.
Yes.
And,
yes.
Something happened once. And so hopefully this won't go that way.
We'll hope so.
But here I have a survival kit, okay?
Okay.
Now, inside of here is a giant three-way fish hook, all right? And also, we've got, let me get all these together, that's it, four strings. Now, I'm holding it this way because only one of those strings is attached to the hook, okay?
Okay.
Whereas the rest of them are just kind of loosely looped over the link.
Okay.
Make sense? Yeah? Now, before we do this, there are some rules. Two rules, and that is all.
Okay.
When you're instructed to, you're going to take any one single string, making sure that it's single.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
The next step is we're going to keep our distance.
Okay.
And then when you're cued to, you have to pull it hard. Okay? So not like tugs, you got to go
hard. Okay.
Are you ready to do it?
I'm ready. Guys. Salon. Can we get my lawyer? Ellen, stop this. I'm not getting mentalism on you again. I'm sure. He asked me if I'm sure. I think I'm sure.
There we have it, and there is the hook, fully attached nicely. There we go. It could have been anyone. You could have changed your mind at the last minute. Thank God you didn't. You are a man that is positively influenced.
Ellen Marriott, people, please, please, please make sure you follow him on all of his social media accounts. This is crazy. I've never done this before. We're going to have to end the show now because I need my lawyer. That was very, very, very nerve-wracking. Same time, same place, next week, Friday. If you do want to catch the repeat of the episode, make sure you watch it on Tuesday morning. Otherwise, hop onto our YouTube channel where you can find the repeat of that. This was insane.
Insane!
This was insane.
Could only do it with you.
That was crazy. And the...